I'm Brent Bergenzer, OSIsoft Field Service Engineer and creator of the AF1 online course. Now, perhaps you're new to Pi, or maybe you've been using the data archive and Pi tag for years, but you've only recently heard about AF, or the Asset Framework, and you're wondering, what is it, how can I put it to use, and how can I get started with it? Well, this course is here to address all those questions. You'll begin by learning to build a model that allows you to organize your data around an asset. Then you'll see how you can expand that model to other similar assets. And finally, we'll see how to organize everything under a hierarchical structure. Along the way, we'll see how the AF integration built into our Pi client tools allows you to leverage this new structure in order to make finding data and comparing across different assets much easier than it was in the past. And the great part about this online course is you can do it from your own office, you can go at your own pace over the 3-week period, and best of all, you get to use your own data and model your own processes. So the end result you get from the final project is something you can start putting to use immediately. So I thank you for taking the course. I hope you'll enjoy it and you'll learn a lot about PyAF.